Actress Deepika Padukone has revealed her post-lockdown bucket list. Deepika treated her fans to an Ask Me Anything session on Instagram, where a user asked, "What's on your post-lockdown bucket list?" "Visit my parents and sister in Bangalore," she replied. "From the characters you have played so far, which is your favorite?" a second person asked. Piku wrote Deepika along with a still from the film. "Does she have any weird talents? My husband or sister would be the best people to answer that. I'm sure they have quite a few to share," said the actress. "Your pet peeves?" asked someone. Deepika replied, "Dishonesty." The actress also revealed that she makes amazing tea when she was asked, "Tea or coffee?" "Both South Indian filter coffee and the chai I make," she replied. One dish Deepika could eat for the rest of her life, rasam with white rice and mango pickle. A user asked, "Your favorite food made by your mom?" "All of it, she's a fantastic cook," she replied. On choosing between mountains and beaches, the actress chose the latter. One user asked, "If you could say one thing to Ranveer using this platform right now, what would it be?" "You have snoozed about 35,000 times. Come on, breakfast is on the table." On the work front, Deepika has a role in the cricket drama 83, starring husband Ranveer Singh. She also stars in an untitled upcoming film with Ananya Pandey.